Today I'm going to show you how to remove IAC valve. What you need is a 12mm socket, ratchet, and the pliers. It's going to be two bolts down here, one on top, one on the bottom. And you need the pliers to pull the hose for the two hose clamps.